Good morning, everybody. It's your boy Tommy. We are live in Ocean City with my buddy Otto. We're about to go hop on a Fat Life vessel, go do some morning fishing, see what we catch. Today we're aiming for some flounders, and anything else gets in that line is ours. But other than that, we're focused on flounders today. All right, let's head out there, man, Ocean City. Got my deck mate, Otto. And a nice 19 skipper right here, my Mako. All right, let's get on. If you were obstacles, you just drive your cold. Cause one month you don't stop the show. Little Mary's bad. In these streets, she done ran. Ever since when the heat began, I told a girl, look here, calm down, I'ma hold your hand to enable you to peep the plan. Cause you right, our first catch of the day, baby flounder, right under 12 inches. Nice little catch for Minnows. Spread my wing, and the world finna know my name. I don't ask. Alright, guys, we got our second flounder on the boat. Off the live Minnows. Just casting. Let it sit in the bottom and drag. Catch right here, right in Ocean City, Route 50 Bridge. But undersized again, about 12 inches. Gotta get 16s. Those are the minimum size keepers, 16 inches.
Just hooked on, my man.
Yeah, let's go. But non-keepers, man. And I'm keeping my secrets mine. I push my seat. It was a short morning run. We got there a little late today, probably around like maybe 6:37-ish. Got the boat in the water. Got stuck as a sandbar. It was our first time in Ocean City, waters. But a good learning experience. We caught about five throwbacks of some flounders. Wish we could have kept some more, or could have kept some. But it is what it is. We learn, you know. But yeah, five flounders. Until the next time, guys.